بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم وبارك على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، This is a tremendous point of benefit pertaining al-fitra, about which Allah تبارك وتعالى He said in the Quran concerning al-fitra, which is the natural disposition of a human being to what is beneficial, to what was brought by the messengers of Allah alayhi salatu wasalam, towards what will benefit them in this world and the hereafter. Shaykh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah ta'ala, he said al-fitra mahabbatul haqq wa itharuhu ala kulli shay, that the fitra is to love the truth and to naturally prefer over everything. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, he said in the Quran about the fitra, he said, فَأَقِمْ وَجْهَكَ لِلدِّينِ حَنِيفًا فِطْرَةَ اللَّهِ الَّتِي فَطَرَ النَّاسَ عَلَيْهَا لَا تَبَدِيلَ لِخَلْقِ اللَّهِ ذَلِكَ الدِّينُ الْقَيِّمُ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ. He said, it is a fitra of Allah that Allah tabarak wa ta'ala created the creation upon. After saying, tabarak wa ta'ala, establish your face, meaning the entirety of yourself, and as much as the face of the person is the most honorable part of a person. When a person is facing or directing himself at something with his face, then he is directing himself at that thing with his entirety, with his entire body. Direct yourself, establish yourself upon the religion of Islam, establish your face upon the religion of Islam. This is the fitrah of Allah, that Allah created the creation upon. There is to be no changing in the creation of Allah, how Allah created the creation with this natural disposition to the truth. No one is to change the fitra. That is the deen Allah, that is a deen al-qayyim, the straight religion of Allah tabarak wa ta'ala. But the majority of mankind, however, do not know. They do not have knowledge. One of the benefits from this verse is that what comes in between most people and their fitra is ignorance. What comes in between most people and their fitra is ignorance of the truth. As the Shaykh Abdul Rahman As-Sa'di rahimahullah ta'ala, he said in his tremendous book, Ad-Dinu Sahih Yahullu Jami' al-Mashakil, the religion of truth, the correct religion, is a solution for all problems. He said that the reason that most people are misguided, or the reason why people are misguided, is either ignorance of the truth or an account of arrogance and wanton misguidance and false ambitions and the likes of these things. So it is either ignorance of the truth, or it is knowing the truth while not caring about the truth. And so Allah tabarak wa ta'ala said, وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَ النَّاسِ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ. However, the majority of people do not know. So this is one tremendous benefit pertaining al-fitra, that what comes in between most people and their natural inclination for the truth is ignorance. It is ignorance. So this is the first benefit about al-fitrah.